Liverpool need Coutinho back, Reds fans react as Barcelona drop star midfielder. That's the opinion of Reds fans on Twitter who reacted to the Brazil midfielder being dropped by Barcelona for their last 16 Champions League clash with Lyon. Coutinho left Anfield for the Nou Camp in January 2018 for £142 million. Lyon v Barcelona live score updates, but it hasn't gone to plan for the 26-year-old who has seen the likes of Ousmane Dembele more ahead of him in the pecking order. And Coutinho had to make do with a place on the bench tonight in the first leg of the last 16 clash with Lyon. Fans took to social media to have their say and believe the Brazilian made a mistake in leaving Anfield. One said, "Coutinho could have been a legend at Liverpool, it's just sad to see." Another added, "Coutinho flushed his career down the drain so sadly." A third said, "Coutinho is on the bench. Dude should just have stayed at Liverpool where he was best player. Liverpool need Coutinho back to take them to the next level," a fourth exclaimed. "Coutinho will hope to play a big part from the bench as Barcelona look to go deep into the Champions League this season. But if his playing time does not improve, he could look for an in-camp exit in the summer." Manchester United have been linked with the former Liverpool man in a transfer which would rock English football. Lyon, Lopes, Dubois, Marcelo, Denner, Mendy, Traore, Ndamel, Aouar, Terrier, Depay, Dembele. Subs: Gorgelin, Markel, Tete, Cheek, Solet, Cornet, Toussart. Barcelona: Ter Stegen, Nelson Semedo, Peak, Lenglet, Jordi Alba, Sergi Roberto, Sergio Busquets, Rakitic, Messi, Suarez, Dembele. Subs: Pena, Coutinho, Malcolm, Murillo, Vidal, Umtiti, Alena. Referee: Gunet Kakir, Turkey.